at the Movenpick Hotel and I'm going to take you on a tour. This is the lobby. The lovers. Grand entrance. Actually, a bit of trivia for you. This used to be the Hilton Hotel here in Mactan. I'm excited to show you this part because it's beautiful. So walk with me, walk with me. Pinakasabaw na tour ever kasi I haven't really slept. But the surroundings are beautiful. Good morning! Hi! See? They're friendly here too, right? Okay, that's the restaurant. See? Beautiful fine dining. And that's the bar. If you walk down a little further with me, I'm gonna take you to the pool area. See, we have a pool complete with swimming dudes. And if you go even further down, you actually, well, you can't see it from here, but you actually have something overlooking the sea. Okay, we are gonna take you back upstairs.
You're there!
Everything here used to be pink. Pillars, the walls, the rooms. Everything was pink. But now they painted it white. Oh, I like the white better. Anyway, ooh, I see people coming out of their vans. So I will catch you guys later. Hello! We are now here in the room. Here's Mitch unpacking her stuffs. So I want to take you on a room tour. There's the sexy bed. And, whoops, back up. Flat screen TV. And we have a balcony. And this one's for Karen. Karen. Haha, may instant noodles kami. And Manio wines. And my favorite part of hotel rooms is checking if we have a nice baño. Sexy glass shower. We have the sink, hair dryer. I can see our everything mirror. Bathtub. Yeah. Everything's blue. Okay, so nandito na kami. Oh my gosh, matutulog na ako, finally. Gising in 2 hours, tapos final run-through with the orchestra, their percussions, the DJs, the other singers, and the other musicians. So, kailangan pahinga ang bosses. Bye! Hey guys, it's our last day, and still here at the Movenpick, which is formerly the Hilton. Super tired. Drank the like 3, woke up at 6. So before I leave, I just want to give you a sneak peek of the breakfast buffet. Japanese section. Moving on, we have the fruit platters. More fruit. That is the waffle maker making pancakes right there. And my favorite, the cheese platters and the walnuts. This is my favorite. Big giant wheel of cheese. And then you have your cold cuts. It's actually a really big buffet. It's not all. I'm going to take you to the other side. There's your choice of juice. You have orange, mango, grapefruit, pineapple. Ooh, I like pineapple. Milk, cereal. And there's a bit of a line here. It must be good because everyone's lining up. Oh, this is the meat section. And here you have your sausages and your veggies. Your eggs. Tomatoes. Baked beans. And of course, your Filipino rice.
Okay guys, thanks for coming to Cebu with me. I wish I could stay longer. This hotel is awesome. The gig went awesome. And I'm so happy to be able to work with all these people. See you on the road.